My sister and I are very excited to be here today. We're all very excited to see all of you. You all look wonderful in your princess dresses. You are very talented fairy godmothers. So before we begin, I'd like to ask everyone, children and parents alike, to put on their listening ears so that everyone has a chance to listen to our story. She started moving faster and faster, and I was trying to keep up with my powers. But I slipped on the ice and lost control. I would remember all of the fun times we had together, but she would not remember that I had powers. This was the best way to keep her safe from me. So from then on, I wore a pair of gloves and I stayed locked in my room, so I couldn't hurt anybody that I cared about.
And the next day, she wouldn't even come out of her room to see me.
I was so sad because we used to have so many wonderful adventures together. I didn't know about the eternal winter. So when she told me, I got very upset. We were looking for each other inside the storm, but it was so hard to see. She stepped in the way and saved me, but just as she did, the ice spread throughout her heart, throughout her whole body, and she froze like a block of ice. And I started to cry because I thought my sister was gone forever. Listening ears, please, my friends, are almost finished. I was so upset I started to cry because I thought my sister was gone forever and it was all my fault. But just as I started to cry, something very magical happened. Do you remember what happened? Since then, the gates have never been closed. My sister and I are the best of friends again. And what do you all think? We lived happily ever after.